New information this midday. The Kill Devil Hills Fire Department helped put out a fire yesterday night. It happened on West Atlantic Street just before 7. When the crew arrived, they heard smoke alarms sounding, and officials say the fire was outside near the rear deck. Luckily, it was contained and no one was hurt, and 3 dogs got out safely. The fire is still under investigation this midday.